All praises to Ahaya, Ashura, Ahaya, Bahashem, Bishaya, Walk. This is Shabbat Israel. This is Signs of Time, I believe.
Signs of Time 19.
Yeah, the sun.
Shalom, Israel. This is Shabbat.
Get the moon.
And there is something in the air. Can you feel it? The Bible calls it redemption.
Time
so
is very
there's
short
no need
the
to
Most
cry.
High has told me
Look
last
up,
night
your
that
redemption
will fall
draweth nigh
today. He has given me the hour, and now he is giving me the day. So look up, your redemption draweth
nigh.
Time is very short in the east, for as lightning strikes from east to west, so shall the coming of the Son of Man be. We have about a 4th month window. This is all I know, but anything can happen between that 4th month window and now. So we can see prophetic messages from last night. And as always, watch ye therefore and pray always, that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass and to stand before the Son of Man. Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia, the last standing. And for those who refuse to take part in the tree of life and to drink from the fountains of living water, let them be unjust steel. And the bright day come, shall you come, thy kingdom come.
Redemption draws nigh. Don't you cry. He will dry your eyes. He will. Redemption draws nigh. Let your hands don't you cry. He
And there shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars, and upon the earth distress of nations with perplexity, the sea and the waves roaring, men's hearts filling them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth. For the powers of heaven shall be shaken, and then shall they see the Son of Man coming in the cloud with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh.
Redemption.